The amount of underwater grass in the bay and surrounding areas is going down. A new report from the Chesapeake Bay program shows the total amount fell 38% from 2018 to 2021. But the same report shows some improvement from 2020 to 2021. Now, the grasses keep the water clean as well as feed and house aquatic life. The Chesapeake Bay program hopes to increase the amount from over 67,000 acres in 2021 to 185,000 in order to meet the group's restoration goal.